I'm here at Highway 90 and Box Canyon Road. It is Monday morning, 40 degrees, clear skies, and I'm gonna head down this road here and launch the boat. So the game plan, or the idea, is to put the boat in Box Canyon ramp here, and I'm gonna head north up the lake into the Rio Grande, up to the Pecos River. I got stuff packed. Shady, come on, load up. Load up. Go. And yeah, I'm ready to put the boat in the water. Let's go. Okay, so this is the buoy marking the middle of the lake. It also marks the Rio Grande, I believe. So on this side of the buoy, United States. On the other side of that buoy, Mexico. Buoy number 25. Just stopped off here real quick, let Katie get a land break, and I'm gonna eat lunch. So I'm definitely out of Lake Amistad right now, far enough north where this is the Rio Grande River. On my left is Mexico, and on my right is USA. This is a Seminole Canyon and completely silted in. Has been for a while, you can tell by all the brush and trees and stuff. Real shallow here, I'm showing about 2 foot. To the Pecos. Thank you.
All right. Well, I'm about 6 miles up to Pecos. And I have my campsite set up for the most part. All I need to do is get the sleeping bag out. Got the boat tied off in a little cove. You can see that over there. I'll double check it here in a minute before I turn in late tonight. This is the flat that I'm on. And Katie's having a ball. So here we are, Pecos River, tent camping. It's about 5:30 Monday afternoon. I already got me a cold one. Started out right. Got everything set up. All I need to do is cook tonight. Double check the boat and enjoy this. Yep. Tent is set up. I have my bed here. A couple boxes that double as a table. Later I might get my laptop out. It's gonna get dark at 6 o'clock here. So I'm gonna need something to do. I'll hang out outside. But if mosquitoes or bugs get real bad, I might have to get inside. And it's only supposed to get to like 45 tonight, 45 degrees Fahrenheit. I've heard this before, and but I'm experiencing it now. This is the loudest quiet that I've ever experienced. It's so quiet, except for this. That I hear my ears, that's it. So it's 6:30 now, pretty well dark. Got me a little fire going. I got a fire, I got Katie. I got a cold drink, and yeah, I'm gonna make a night out of it.